One of the best lessons I learned in one of my ayahuasca retreats through my hero's journey was that you cannot run away from yourself. So what happens is sometimes you go so deep into your journey that you get scared and you want to run away. And you want to run away from what you're seeing and what you're feeling and what you're experiencing. And it's a scary feeling. So then, just like everybody else, once you become scared, you either want to run away or you want to stop it. But if you're too deep into it, it's very hard to stop. And through that hero's journey, I understood that regardless of what I was going through, regardless of what I was seeing or what I was experiencing, as much as I try to run away and as much as I try to scream and yell to get out of it, I couldn't. I had to deal with it myself. So a lot of people want to fix their problems by running away from where they are physically. But I actually read a quote, I actually saw a movie yesterday, and one of the things that they said in the movie was, what's in your head, it's reality. All the physical stuff is just an illusion, which means you cannot run away from your own self. You can run away from all the physical stuff, but as much as you want to run away from your problems, you will always bring yourself to that situation all over again.